Or what is anger or love? When I say love, the sound comes out of my mouth and it hits the other person's ear, travels through this Byzantine conduit in their brain, you know, through their memories of love or lack of love. And they register what I'm saying and they say, yes, they understand. But how do I know they understand? Because words are...
We'll be right back.
cannot be expressed and speak of. And yet, you know, when we communicate with one another and we feel that we have connected and we think that we're understood, I think we have a feeling of almost spiritual communion. And that feeling of the transcendence is what we live for.